Hello friends, let us see what do you mean by impulse response. So we are going to see today impulse response. Response in general is the output of the system. So we are going to see the output of a system. If suppose I have a system to which I give an input as x of n and I have an output y of n. If the input of the system is an impulse, that is delta n, then the output of the system is called as an impulse response. If the input is impulse, then the output is called as impulse response, denoted as h of n. So whenever I give an input as impulse, my output will be called as an impulse response. So my x of n in this situation will be equal to delta n, and my output y of n will be equal to h of n. So whenever I say an impulse response, it should immediately click that the inputs are all delta n and my output is a h of n. Okay, so y of n should be replaced by h of n and x of n should be replaced by delta n is what we do in impulse response. Thank you.